Tucked up in Portland's West Hills, you'll find the region's largest wildlife care center. Portland Audubon sees about 3,000 to 4,000 wild animals every year, from owls to ducklings and everything in between. But as with most organizations these days, things changed.
It is an unprecedented challenge.
When the pandemic hit.
Typically, we have 150 volunteers in this facility every week, over 500 hours of volunteer work every week, and we've completely eliminated the volunteer component of the program.
The problem, the now minimally staffed center is starting to see a lot more wild animals coming in.
But it has started picking up in the last weeks.
And Conservation Director Bob Salinger says many of those animals didn't even need to be brought in. He says with more people out exploring nature these days, more people are running into wildlife they think has been abandoned.
They're animals that people pick up with the best of intentions, but that actually should have been left alone. Young birds leave the nest before they can fly and can spend several days hopping around on the ground learning to fly, and their parents will feed them and take care of them on the ground.
And it's not just birds. Salinger says it happens with squirrels, rabbits, even deer.
But every year we get people picking up fawns that are perfectly healthy. Mom was probably 100 feet away and then bringing them to us, and they're very hard to reunite.
He says before you scoop up a wild animal, call ahead of time. And if you're told to bring it in, be ready for a distanced drop-off. Folks coming here to the center to drop off injured wildlife will notice a different setup. The lobby's closed. No one can go inside the building, so everything you need to do will happen right out here.
We're having people come up here and put their animals in cages, fill out the form, step back, and then call into the care center, and somebody will come out and get the animal.
And staff will do that every day of the week, rain or shine, or in this case, pandemic.
Our ability to stay open is really contingent on making sure that we keep the public and our staff as safe as possible.
In Northwest Portland, Keely Chalmers, KGW News.